For Pride Month this year, the Ruth Institute pledges to be politically incorrect. We're spending the month praising those brave men and women who have journeyed away from an LGBT identity. We started the month with Ex-Gay Visibility Day on June 2nd, and I humbly ask you for your financial support for this work. We may not be politically correct, but we are scientifically correct. The best of modern science shows that people are not born gay, that people can change their patterns of thoughts, feelings, behaviors, and self-understanding. And science shows that therapy to help people on that journey, that therapy is not intrinsically harmful. We're also theologically correct. Praising those who have left pride behind is a position that treats people with love and respect without compromising Christianity's ancient teachings on human sexuality. We're also pastorally correct. Calling attention to these brave men and women gives hope to the young people who still struggle with the question of their identity or who may be struggling with compulsive thoughts and behaviors. And finally, we are evangelically correct. We're highlighting the many people whose lives have been radically changed by their personal encounter with Jesus Christ. Men and women, young and old, Catholics and all sorts of Protestants are offering their testimonies that Jesus changed their lives. Their witness provides a challenge for open-minded non-believers. If Jesus is nothing but our imaginary friend, how is it possible that so many people are independently telling the same story about him and how he changed their lives? I'll leave this for the skeptics to work out for themselves. But for you, dear friends of the Ruth Institute, I humbly ask for your financial support. Our campaign ends on Monday, June 17th, the day after Father's Day. We need to raise $25,000 in that time. These funds will help us keep the lights on and pay our highly professional staff. Most importantly, your gift will help us buy the online advertising to drive people to subscribe to our YouTube channel and our newsletter. Many people will encounter our message of hope and encouragement for the first time thanks to your support. Please help us celebrate those who have left pride behind. I promise you will feel good about being part of this campaign. I'm Dr. Jennifer Roback, Morse for the Ruth Institute. Thanks for watching.